it like on the dirt and everything.
My mom sneaks next to my mother while she was sleeping. I was at the age. My mom knew I would sneak out, and she's like, "No, honey, you're sleeping in my bedroom. You're gonna sneak out. I know you will." So I just had that cushion.
No. Oh my lord!
You know, this is really awesome. Just hanging out with girlfriends. It makes me even wonder why I hang out with guys.
Mm-hmm. No kidding.
Basically for sex.
It's not like they're even that good at it.
It's just nice to get a break from working on my master's thesis. It's been driving me crazy.
You know, we've all been so busy. It's kind of hard to make time for fun, you know? We should do this more often, just for a game night or something.
I have an idea for a game.
Oh yeah? What?
How about Truth or Dare?
Oh,
oh my God. I remember playing that.
I remember that one.
Well, does anybody want to play?
Sure.
Sure. Okay, someone asked me a question.
Okay. Truth or Dare?
Truth.
Darn it. Okay, let me think. Okay. So, how old were you when you lost your virginity?
Come on, no lie.
I was legal. Actually, I lost my virginity with a girl. Mm-hmm. Not like a big deal or something?
No.
Of course not.
I guess it's my turn. Who wants to be my first victim?
I'll do it.
Okay, truth or dare?
Dare.
Okay. I dare you and Drew to go in the other room and make out.
Oh. Wait a minute. Let's try to keep it a little clean, okay?
You said dare.
You did say dare.
Dare!
Drew, I'm really sorry. I mean...
Let's just do it.
Let's go.